Newly promoted Bolton Wanderers' start to the season had been completely unexpected, coming as it had with wins at Old Trafford and a 100% record at one stage. Everton gave them a few shocks on their visit to the Reebok and almost won the game on the day, with Alan Stubbs facing his old club for the first time in Everton's colours. Steve Simonson was making his first ever Premiership start.
Number of options here, France is one of them! Has given Bolton the lead. Everton still haven't got the wall sorted. They paid the price. Quickly taken free kick. So, Stubbs right at the end of the first half. That is a magnificent free kick. And Alan Stubbs, against his old club, could have wished for no more. You can see how much it means to him. Graveson in the end stood on it, and Stubbs hit it like a bullet. It went straight in. Really got some width here. It's Gascoigne! Paul Gascoigne's first goal for Everton. And 12 minutes into the second half, they've turned the game on its head. Bolton had led for most of the first. Stubbs free kick, pulled it back on half-time, and now Gascoigne has given them a real sight of victory. Naismith's cross just caught a Bolton heel, but Gascoigne really got hold of it. Nothing was going to stop that ball from hitting the back of the net. And they're all back. Everyone is back. And Ricketts! On the line, Michael Ricketts! In injury time, has stolen a point for the home side.